to get Kishan's bow for weapons of war, you have to kill Mortunk, and he will give you the bow. If you need the survival knife, you have to kill Homework. So kill these two dudes, and you will get both the quest items you need to complete the one and only Weapons of War quest, which is very good.